Hello, everybody. Nipponishade here with another episode of Stardew Valley. Hopefully picking up where we had left off. Apologize for missing out on last week's episode. Work kind of beating into me. Pop, 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 pop. A lot of call-outs. It was a holiday weekend. I didn't really get to enjoy it for what it was. but that's okay. Because here I am now. And hopefully continuing on. And the sad news is I am heavily considering making this my last episode. So we'll kind of see where it goes, if it carries on. I have a couple other games I like to play, but with my work schedule, it doesn't leave me with a lot of extra free time, and, you know, that kind of thing. So I'm hoping to, we'll see where it goes, but I'm getting the strong feeling I might be close to being done. We'll make that decision today. We'll see how things go. So I got my cloth. I know I just had a baby here, and I almost feel like that might be like the, can I take that? Thank you. Hey, sweetheart. Winter's just around the corner. We need to double-check the heating system. Turn off the valves and check all the insulation in the house. Feel like you have it covered. Alright. I mean, let's start ripping over the walls. How's our baby doing? Omni Jr. is sleeping. So, we've had quite a bit go on for us. You know, we've come a long ways. We're almost into another winter here. Oh, some ale's done. I know there's a few things that still need to be completed. I feel like the community center is done, everything's kind of coming together, and not a lot left for me to do. Maybe. Puff! Hi, Omni! Man, whew, that was quite a workout, walking all the way up here. Anyway, I came by to ask if you wanted to have dinner with us tonight. Well, that's different. You don't have to, but if you decide to come, could you please bring a largemouth bass with you? That's right, one of those big slimy fish from the lake. I need one for the casserole I'm making. Okay, well, I'll be at our house. It'll be at our house at around 7 p.m. tonight. Don't forget the largemouth bass. Largemouth bass. Okay, this is actually kind of one of the first few, like, times where anybody showed up on my doorstep and was like, hey, there's a story thing going on. So, it might be related to the relationship status of everybody. I'm becoming a lot more friendly with people. Talk to our little chickies. I miss any. Probably did. Fine, I guess. Can't get them all. Especially when they come bumbling out there like that in that small little space. Alright. I'm getting a little eggs. You doing there, Frippa? Alright, now the question is do I have room? Oh, more eggs hiding behind the little. There's another one! There's eggs everywhere. Alright. Let's see. So, go ahead and make our duck mayo. Chicken mayo, and excess can go right there. Let's not feed the eggs back to the chickens. Pretty sure they would eat them if I was to leave them lying around, so we won't do that. I apologize also, I'm a little congested. It is wintertime. I have cold medicine and all that other fun stuff going on. I do have a little cough, so if I cough occasionally, I also, I'm sorry about that. Fortunately, that kind of just is what it is. Oh, look at all this grass. Or I should say, hey, I suppose. This will make our winter go a little bit better. I think I was letting it grow out a little bit the last time I was playing. So, we're going to thin this up just a wee bit. A little bit more. I'm going to come through like the last couple days of fall, which I probably won't get to today. I know I can't keep harping on that. This may or may not be the last episode. I won't mention it again until the end. That way I'm not bogging down the entire episode with a possibility, because then I'm more convincing myself than not. But we'll see. We'll see what dinner goes with Jody. a largemouth bass from the lake, though. The lake. Which lake? Is the lake in the middle? Or the mountain lake? I don't know, actually. I don't know which might be better. I don't need to water any of my corn. Oh, how's my little animals doing? I have to water my kitty cat. Cat, too. Why not? Yeah, you like that. Oh, dug me up a truffle. Yes, please. Maybe if I can get it. Two truffles. Oh, there's one hiding outside the gate, too. Hurry, hurry, hurry. So that's three truffles for the day. That's actually really good. A lot of extra little spending money. Alright, come here, little cow. How you doing? Talk to everybody. No, oh, no, you stay inside. I'm not sure who needs to be milked. Okay, it's everybody. Ready, and you, and you, and you. And I think I was going to go check out Robin's last week, too, or a little week before. And I didn't. I can't milk you guys. Okay. Because she was either not available or not around or something like that. Took an extra day off or something. What am I doing? Don't do that. Only been like a couple weeks. You haven't forgot completely how to play. All right. Drink it. Put in the thing. Pick up your cheese. And, yep. That's it for milk, right? So I got two milks and two regular milk, two cow milk, I should say, not regular milk. Two cow milk and two goat, or three goat milk. All right. A little bit of oak resin there is good to go. Go check up on her status in here. Oh, look at all this that's going on. There's a lot happening in here. I don't actually remember what I have planted and what I haven't planted. All right, so I guess we will water the things in the middle, though. Not too worried about the fruit. I can store 3 days worth of fruit, so if those hang there for a little bit, I'll be all right. Hops, though. Need to make ourselves some more beer. And is this one done? Oh. Whoa! Coffee beans apparently are a thing, and I cannot pick them all up. Great. Okay, so coffee plant was a thing. All right. I wish I had these guys being auto-watered just a little bit. I'm super lazy, I know. Can't help it. All right, is there anything I can... Oh, let's eat this bread. Delicious. Yes, nom nom. Ah, delicious morning breakfast. All right, we got our beans. All right, so coffee beans, I don't know what to do with the coffee beans. Was I growing these just because, or... I don't really remember. Did somebody want them? I know I don't have the community center anymore. I don't really... I'm going to sell one. And... What else can I sell here? Nothing. I don't really have anything just for unprocessed sale. Oh, wait. Mayo has been done. That is done. The wine I'm going to put down in the basement. Make some artesian wine. And... Trefoil is good to go. This is such a little mess. It's a good thing they never gave me a bigger inventory, otherwise it really would be convoluted. Alright, so I have coffee beans. Not sure about making coffee, though. Pretty sure I don't have a recipe for it. I could have sold my beer, too. Alright, so let's get my truffles going. Everything down here is full. Oh, I got more wine. That is nice. I wasn't really ready for that. Pomegranate and grape wine. But I do have hops. Up. And is that... Oh, you know what? Since I'm here, why not? We'll make a pomegranate and an apple wine. Apple cider? We'll get them all going. Okay, everything has a nice little weird, smooth, slime-like consistency. Ooh, and two diamonds? Oh man, I'm gonna make out today. Alright. Alright, got a little apple. Alright, so what else can we get rid of real quick? I have... my resin, I think I'm keeping in here. Yes, some of it anyways. I probably have it in two, three different spots, which is fine. My wines, I'm gonna keep, so I can put them in the barrels whenever my cheeses get done. And of course, I'm running out of inventory space, though, so... what can I get rid of? Maple syrup. Wool. Alright, let's take our wool down to... Spindle. We're gonna spindle, right? Round we go. Alright. Hold on a second. Alright, there we go. And back out the door. So what else can we sell? Cheese? I could sell some cheese. I get so much cheese and stuff. This adds up so fast. Get rid of our beer. Keep our eggs. Keep our apples for some gifts. Alright, let's go running up to Robin's real fast. Let's go with silver. Some berries there. I could collect some blackberries. Not super worried about it. Hey Pam, how you doing? I should give her... I gave away the ale. I'm not really good about... Have an apple instead. Be good with this one, kid. Thanks. I think she would have liked the ale more, but I feel like I'm enabling her there if I did that. So, we'll go to the mines. That's closest to Robin. You know what? Here, have an apple. I don't like you much since you threatened me about your daughter, but thank you. This is a very interesting specimen. What? It's an apple. Eat it. Minus you too. This is a great gift. Thank you. I've explored deep into the caves. It holds some hidden secrets. Alright. Bup bup. Oh shoot, the bass. Oh, I need the bass. Oh gosh. Largemouth bass. Where does that come from? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get one before 7. Construct farm buildings and shops. Okay, I think I might have. Okay, I think I already had looked here. I must have looked the last time. I don't remember. Edit that out. There's nothing else for me. Okay, nothing else from Robin. And that's okay. Alright, so now I need to get to the lake. Question is which lake? Hold on. Mountain Lake it is. Alright. Thanks, Google. I was about to go to a different lake. During all seasons. So we're here. Let's go fishing and hope for the best. Let's hope we catch our largemouth bass before 7. Yes! Is that it? That's it. Okay, quick, to Jody's. Oh my, am I gonna make it? Oh, I should've, kind of grabbed silver. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm not too far away. Half hour. Don't be late. Oh gosh, maybe. I don't know. She's on the other side of town. Oh, 20 minutes. Oh gosh. This is not really a shortcut. I think running to get silver would've been a mistake too, but... Oh, I'm gonna be late. I'll be mad. Oh no! You're like, well, not now. Alright. Come on, I think there's some pretty... Oh, this is the right house, right? Okay. Hi, Omni. Please come in. Hello. How you doing, Kent? I'm so glad you came, Omni. And you brought the fish. Wonderful. Sam, could you come in here and help clean this fish? Yes, ma'am. Oh, he's angry about it, though. Ugh. Whatever you say, mom. Did I just throw it on the ground? Take that. Here you go. Here's a fish. Ah, oh, it looks wonderful. And it smells so fresh. It couldn't be any fresher. Thanks so much for doing this, Omni. Like, it literally couldn't be any fresher. Sort of falling out of the sky. I caught a fish too, but he eats about a whole fish himself. He's a growing muscular guy, military man. That crispy bass was delicious. The breeding was to die for, or the breeding, the breading. The breading was to die for. I almost feel like part of the family now. Oh, that was me thinking about it. Oh, that was me talking inside my head. So, delicious meal. Alright. That's cool. Hey, everybody. Oh. A Jody event. Hi, Omni. I'm just making some popcorn. That sound. You should have known that sound would remind me of the wah. Oh, he's got like PTSD or something. Oh. Sorry, Kent. Lost a lot of good friends in those bloody trenches. Like a dark side of Stardew Valley. But dear, popcorn was always your favorite before you left. I think things have changed. Say something to him. Say something to Kent. Jody's to blame. She should have known better. I know you're hurting, but don't blame your wife. Blame me. I asked for popcorn. I feel like even though like lying, like it's like go ahead and blame me because I'd be like, oh, take the blame, I don't care, I don't mind. But it'd be like he'd still be like angry at his wife because like, well, you should know better, you should have said no. It's like, so it's like I'm gonna have to go here. I know you're hurting, but don't blame your wife. That's the one I'm gonna have to go with. Dot dot dot. You're absolutely right, Omni. I'm sorry, honey. You couldn't have known the sound of popcorn would make me upset. It's okay, dear. Last thing I wanted to do is to make you upset. I'll do my best to keep your spirits up from now on. Hello, I'm back again. What is she doing? Oh, yes. Doing dishes? Fish casserole always hits the spot. A fish casserole. It's like a tuna casserole, but not. I'm glad you're a friend of the family, Omni. Sorry about my behavior before. Don't worry about it, Kent. Not. Oh, not good friends with Sam. I am with I am with Vincent though. Dad's not around much. I miss playing with him. He's been home for like an entire season now. I mean, for like 3 seasons. Don't want to be friends with you anyway, Sam. Oh, found a broken disc. Dig through everybody's garbage. I am friends with Emily. Let's go stop in with her. It's after 8 o'clock. Oh well. They lock you out after a certain point. Oh, I guess it's go home and to bed it is. Sorry, Silver. You're gonna have to find your way back. All little berries. I'll collect some seasonal berries. Just in case I need them for a pinch or anything like that. Those little orange things are not berries. Alright. So, sorry to hear about that about Kent, though. Can't enjoy popcorn anymore. I haven't enjoyed popcorn in a while. I was gonna make some last night. And I was like, it's like 11 o'clock at night. I don't think I need this right now, so I told myself no. Even though I really, really wanted them. Alright. Truffle oil is done. I'm gonna make this one here. Hey, sweetheart, how are you tonight? I'm glad you're home. Hey, you're kind of scared alone at night. Alright, so blackberries. Oh, I have some of that there. Algae, why not? Broken fish. The broken fish. The broken CD. I'm gonna put that in the recycler. And I do have a barrel up here. Can I make pickled fish? No. In a barrel, that'd be gross. But if you've ever had pickled herring, it's one of those things. You either like it or you're gonna flat out hate it. I am a like it. Wait, can I just cook the meals for right here? I did. Okay. More sashimi. Sashimi's good. I would love some more delicious sushi. All right, I really do like sushi. All right, bum bum bum. And why not sell the stones? I feel like this is a lot of going back and forth. Because I don't have my wits about me. Alright. Got my cloth there. Another cloth. Alright, I'm not gonna run that outside. I'll just sell that tomorrow. And to bed we go. Day to fall. How much money did we make? Wow. Alright. Good $10,000. $1,400. And a few change. All right, out of bed. Oh, the wife is already out and about. Got some truffle oil, some pickles, pickled hops, refined quartz. That's actually kind of neat. Isn't it strange? I'm not used to being a mother. No? Aw, kissy kiss. Right now, Omni Jr. is just sleeping. Sleeping like a little baby. Seems to be a pretty quiet baby too, so no complaints there. And more beer's done. All right, maybe we'll give Pam one today. Maybe. I really don't still feel like enabling her drinking and driving. I got a letter. Dear Omni, 1 week from today, we are holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. It's the biggest event of the year, drawing people from all across the country to our humble town. If you like, you can set up a grange display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items that best showcase your talents. Oh, you'll be judged on the quality and diversity of your display. The fair starts at 9 a.m. Don't miss it. Oh, you know, I really, wow. Oh, 1 week from today. Okay, so I have a week to get my stuff together. I really thought that that event was in spring or summer. I thought I missed it. I thought they only did it once, and in my mind, I was like, oh, okay, I guess it's not going to happen again. Totally had already forgot it was in fall. You guys are messy. I need somebody to come in here and pick up all these eggs and stuff and put them in a bin for me. That's an add-on that should be a thing. Maybe my kid will do it when he grows up. Collect eggs just like I used to way back when. Some eggs, not all the eggs. All right. Don't eat those, nope. All right, plenty of eggs to go around, a couple spares. No honey. I never did replant that flower. I should, but at this point, I don't know if I'll even get a good honey. Another truffle outside the fence. Is with you guys, putting the truffles outside the fence. All right. Hey, kitty, how you doing? How is our hay looking? Oh, we are almost maxed out in hay. Sorry about that. Take a little drink. Throat gets super dry, super easy right now. Winter air is hard on the throat. Especially when you're talking a lot, like I am. Alright, so I only need to milk the cows. I only have two cows. Alright, come on. Got my little cows, gonna come inside. Hey, biggie. Go outside and find me some more truffles, buddy. Milk. Alright, I should figure out how to make coffee. I should see if I even have a recipe for it. Let's poke our head in here. I kind of given up on the bats giving me anything productive. I know there's an orange there, but it's like, maybe somebody will ask for it and I'll be like, okay, I have it. Ooh, well, I guess I gotta find out what all these things are. Shoot, my inventory is pretty much maxed out. Right. Let's water these guys here and then I only need 3 slots. But I have to collect hops too, so either way, I'm gonna end up having to leave and come back. Alright, well, that's alright. Oh, cranberries! Okay. What do I get for cranberries? Man, I can make all the cranberry sauce I want. I don't know if this is a misconception or not, but are cranberries not grown in the water? I feel like my entire life might have been a lie. I don't know. I don't know now. What are cranberries out of? I guess every time I see images of cranberries, they're always gathered in the water. See the two guys sitting in the middle of the pond? I need to find out. I'm gonna put a picture right over here somewhere. Where am I at? Right over there. There. Because I don't actually know. That's a lot of cranberries. So I'm kind of wondering if I should throw up another silo before the end of fall, just so I mean, because I have a lot of hay here that's going to need to get cut down. I'm pretty much full. So another silo would just give me that much more. The question is now, what do I do with all these cranberries? Do I just sell them? That's a lot of cranberries. Let's find out how much we get for a bunch of raw cranberries. The cheeses, the truffles, let's get rid of these, the mayos. And we'll go give Pam a beer, I guess. Sell the refined quartz. I know I have quite a bit of it. Now that I know how to actually make it, unlike the beginning of the game where I did not. Sell my maple syrup. And my cheese I'll hold on to. Oh, you know what? You can come with me, Silver. Alright. Go find Pam. Let's give her a beverage. She loves it. Hey, now, this is really something. Thanks a million, kid. And she runs off the bus, off of the street. Then we gotta repair the bus again. Not go that way. Okay. I was like, kind of curious. I was like, it's been a while since I maybe have tried, but I was like, yeah, have I ever tried to go over that side? And I don't know. Like, there's not like a little hut or anything, because I mean, technically the road should be like right, like here, right? Like somewhere, right here. No? And it's not, so. Alright, so let's go ahead and poke our head around town a little bit. can see. I know I need to go down to is it Krobus? Kromus down in the sewer? It was around this time of year when I first became mayor over 20 years ago. Mayor for 20 years? It makes me feel really old. Well, if you've been mayor for that long, yeah, that's, and you start reminiscing about the times of past. Farm looks really pretty right now. Oh, thanks, Penny. Would you like have anything decent to give her? Would you like some sashimi? Thank you, this looks special. Yes, I've been carrying around in my pocket for weeks. You might not want to eat that. Alright, that's really super annoying that I can't go down there with my little horse. I need to go, and I should go check up on that too. This is an amazing gift for my people. It is a great honor to receive something like this. Void Essence, Omni Geode, Void Egg. I just gave you that egg! He's selling it for 5,000! How dare you! What a little guy. Alright, so I remember one of the last things that I had done last was get into a little cave, and I'm being blocked by a goblin. And I'm not really sure what entails like getting around that, so I don't know if it's just like getting the wizard, his relationship, Leah, status up. I wonder if I can make a collage out of dried leaves. You could put them behind wax paper and make a nice little book of them. But I need some essence. I need some of that dark essence. Do I have any? No. So I'm not really sure what the goblin is looking for. And I also, I need to go visit Sandy some more, too, and find out what's up. Hey, Abigail. Oh, don't give her that. She doesn't like those. I may fight with my parents a lot, but I know they're just looking out for me. They're doing what they think is best. You know why I'm saying this to you. Don't tell anyone. Because you have a crush on me, get me in trouble with my wife. Do you like sashimi? Hey, how do you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. This actually makes sense. Not like those flowers that I give you. So, I don't know. I'm not sure how to get past the goblin. I'm not sure how to get past the bodyguard. Bodyguard, I have a feeling if I just level up Sandy, or her friendship, I think she'll just be like, okay, here you go. I'm just going to grab a couple of these. I have them all the time. I'm going to put my cheese away. But yeah, if I get up my friendship with Sandy, I think she'll let me past. At least that's what I believe right now anyways. But for this witch thing, the only thing I could think of is the wizard. I tried giving the goblin a bunch of different things, and there was nothing that he wanted that I had. So he's either looking for a very specific item, or... Man, see, there's so much hay there. I think tomorrow I'm going to have to run by Robin's, and well, maybe today if I have time. If she's even there. And try to get and build another silo, just so I have that much more hay. That way it'll last me the winter and then some. Take the long way around all these little blackberry bushes. There's so many blackberry bushes. I should really be collecting those. All right. Here, wizard. All right. There you go. He loves these. Ah, this isn't beautiful. Okay. Yeah. You know, you like them a lot. All right. So let's go ahead and walk out and come back in just in case if there's an event. Nothing. All right. What is this friendship at? Oh, he's pretty high up there. All right. So he's 5. He has 5 hearts right now. Huh, okay. I was just kind of fumbling there, trying to get out of the menu, and I didn't think I was actually out of the menu. Sometimes my little brain, I don't know. Okay, so I could probably have time to go visit Sandy. I don't know what she likes, though. Probably anything that's not from her desert. Probably. She kind of seems like she's trapped over there. I think I can still take the bus over there up until 5 o'clock. And the goblin I don't think is going anywhere at all anyway, so let me grab something for Sandy and see if we can get over there. Maybe a bottle of wine. Who doesn't like wine? Grape wine, that's like traditional wine, right? Bring a bottle of wine. Watch, she'll be like the one person who's just like, no, I don't drink. I hate wine. Which is okay, but I would just be like, oh, everybody likes wine. Alright, buy a ticket. Yes. All right, I know I gave you alcohol earlier, but ah! Dead. She might not even be in the shop anymore either. Maybe she went upstairs or something. Oh, that's good though. I can collect a couple things while I'm here. Collect some desert fruit. Make good gifts and stuff too. I shouldn't dawdle too much though. Just to see. I'll find out what's going on. Oh, I get some coconuts for my wifey too. She really likes those. Hey, Sandy. Doesn't really have anything new for sale. You can find coconuts and cactus roots. Yep, okay. I'm not going to bring you those. I brought you some wine. Looks wonderful. Thanks so much. Okay, it's not her favorite thing. They're all yummy, too. Oh, she's talking about the cactus roots. Maybe she likes those, actually. Maybe she really does like the cactus fruit. Or the coconuts. I just assume since she's from this area here that she won't. Wait, can I give the bodyguard something? Maybe I should have given him the wine. He could have, like, stumbled off and, like, I'm so lost and confused right now. Please watch this door for me. I just picked up three different types of coconuts. Of all the different rarities. Alright, not gonna get on the bus yet. I'm gonna see if I can give the bodyguard a gift. It's not on my list, I don't think, though. But I don't know if there's anybody that's not. Can I go back here? I look parched. I am a little parched, thank you. I can't give him anything. I can talk to him, but I cannot give him gifts. Okay, so he's literally just standing there with a cigarette in his mouth. Andy. Can't talk to her anymore. That's it. But I guess I just need to slide out here once a day and give her a present, I suppose, just to start to bring up her her affection. Where is she at right now? But probably like one heart, maybe. Got two hearts, so not too bad. Oh, I have a lot of neglected people. Oh, Omni Jr. Oh, wait, he doesn't have any hearts yet. What? Should I give him a coconut? That'd be a bad dad. Oh, gosh. I know better than that, but yeah. All right, let's go run up to our goblin, too, and see if he says anything different. My loyal horse. All right, bye, horse. Oh, wait, I'm not... Ow. I was like, I'm gonna go here. I thought I needed to talk to that little box down there to go to the mines, which is the closest to the bathhouse. Just kind of hoping. You know, I still haven't seen a... I haven't seen a shiny thing out here. So where am I supposed to be panhandling? I don't understand that. It's like, it made a big deal of it. It gave me the pan, which I can't upgrade. That was a little sad about. And I should at least talk to Linus today. Bye, Linus. A random plum? Wild plum. Okay. Go back inside. But... Goblin's sitting here blocking my alien goblin. I'm so sorry, but I can't let you pass. I'll lose my job. You like plums? Offering this to me? No thanks. See, this makes me think he wants something. What? What do goblins like? Goblins like gold, right? Maybe I should give him some gold. Maybe that's the thing. I'll come back tomorrow, or maybe I'll come back today. I have gold bars, I think, maybe. Alright. So ran all the way home. Got a gold bar. Doesn't want the gold bar. Gold ore? Doesn't want gold ore. What does the goblin want? There's a goblin, right? It just says henchman. What if I just cut you? Man, I don't know. It's like I feel like I missed a tip or something somewhere. Can I fish here? I might be able to. Can I fish him up something? Maybe. Ooh, what is that? avoid salmon. Does he want to avoid salmon? Another void salmon. Okay, so void salmon and... what? It's so not exciting when you're like, yes, yes! And then you open it up and you got three lumps of wood. Alright, so try again. Alright, let's see. Let's see if he wants to avoid salmon. Doesn't want to avoid salmon. Man, I don't know. He won't take anything that I want to give him. I need some assistance. I don't know. I could Google it. It takes away part of the excitement, but at the same time, I'm like, man, I don't know. It definitely seems like he wants something, though. How about a void egg? I mean, like, the witch came by, and, like, hopefully he doesn't want my baby. I was thinking it was, like, just bring my kid along. Like, here you go. They were like, yes. This is exactly what I was looking for. How did you know? I feel like I tried the void egg. I just don't remember it with my fleeting memory, but I figured I'd try it. I was thinking just as a moment, I was just like, wait, the witch passed over my hut and then cursed my chicken, and then I got a void egg. I was like, maybe he'd really want a void egg, but I can't beat him up. Doesn't want anything that I've offered him so far. Doesn't want gold. I don't know why I'm still carrying this bookshelf. My stone bookshelf. I know, it's getting late. Oh, I should have went to the mine. Alright, that's fine either way. Okay, get rid of the bookshelf. I'm gonna sell this one of these void salmons. I'm gonna keep one too, just in case. In case I get that random letter that comes across that was like, I really wish I had a void salmon today. Get rid of that. Close that. Maybe. Hopefully I won't pass out just before I get into bed. Alright, so let's go ahead and sell one of these. I can go gold bar, I'm gonna keep. They're so loud! Whatever it is they're doing. Alright, sell the oil. Some people have some very loud vehicles in my neighborhood. Alright, a little curious about how much I'll get for a void salmon. I'm going to stuff one in the fridge. I know my fridge is full. So I know I need to make some room though. Oh wait, oh, that's two. What? The regular eggs can come out. Probably the gold eggs can come out. There we go. That will there, and that there. Okay. I'm going to put this bookshelf over here somewhere, too. Right. Here. Okay. A little out of place. A little dark. I can't do anything with it. Okay. I know I'm getting tired. My wife is probably super angry. Like, can I randomly give her a coconut while she's sleeping? I can't. Hey, honey. Love you. Look what I got, what I brought you today. It's like a 1:10 at night. Oh my god, this is my favorite thing ever. She must really, really like coconuts. All right. Off to bed we go. That was a little surprising. I didn't think she was going to take it. Wow, okay. Was that mostly the cranberries? That was mostly the cranberries, so, and they regrow like every, I forget. I guess we'll find out. Like every 3 days or something like that. I can pull in an extra $10,000. Alright. Fish, 187. Probably not something I should spend a lot of time taking care of. It sounds like a garbage truck. It's so loud. Alright. Nothing I can do about it. They'll be in and out. Oh, that freshly trimmed beard, and it feels itchy. Soft and itchy, it's weird. It was just my nose. Oh, it's raining today. Raining on the outside. Hey, honey. Oh, guess what? I got another coconut for you. Oh my god, that's my favorite thing ever! Don't do that anymore. I wonder if Omni Jr. will grow up to be the farmer like you. Oh, can I give him gifts? Did you have egg? Can I give him gifts? Sleeping. Just turned over. I tried talking to him. He's like, he's sleeping. Does he always sleep? Poke, 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 poke. Play with me. All right. Kitty's inside today. Can't do anything with the bookshelf. That's a little disheartening a little bit. Alright, let's go ahead and poke our head in the basement. Some of the drinks might be done, yep. Just like I thought. I know I didn't gather my hops yesterday. Not super worried about it. More delicious beverage. So it seems like pale ale takes 2 days to make. So every other day, I can get pale ale. Oh, letter? How to get past the goblin? Dear Ami, I ordered too much fertilizer for the garden. Bet you can put it to good use. Take care, Jody. Thanks, Jody. I actually can use that. All of our animals are staying inside today. I love it. Shouldn't have too much problem talking to them all today, hopefully. As long as they don't start mingling. Break up this meeting. Alright. Oh, no. Come over here. Oh, no. Wait, I talked to you? Okay, I was like, one of those I didn't talk to. Alright, I think that's all of them. Where's Frippa? There we go. Now everybody's been talked to. On my way. Alright. Get our duck mayo going. Some more void. Get our small... I have some small eggs left over. I have all sorts of different eggs laying around. Alright. Go and sell our mayo since I'm right here. And... keep one of those. I don't want to, like, enable her, but it is a good gift for her. So maybe we'll be able to... I don't know, maybe she'll have a change of heart on her lifestyle. And maybe things will get easier for Penny and them. Maybe not, I don't know. Alright. Lots of eggs. So I guess I'll pass out eggs as gifts for today. So there won't be any truffles. But, yep, I was thinking, I was like, oh, but I do get to milk everybody. So, my little friends. Take some milk from you. Take some milk from you. Go from you. None from you. But you are going to get sheared. Yeah, you do bad at me. I don't know why I'm trying to milk the pig. All right, and where's my shears? Nope. All right. Did I get my... I did, okay. Well, okay, did I get all my milk? I didn't feel like I did. I feel like I missed one. But I did not. All right, so there's our milks. I now need to talk to them all. How y'all doing? Being nice and warm? Probably getting chilly. My disproportionate farm animals. My pig, which is larger than everything. Actually, this goat and this pig are about the same size, but my goat is about the size of a horse. Is the size of a horse. Silver is smaller than my pig and stuff. Big animals. Alright, so I don't have to worry about them coming outside. It's raining. They don't want to come out and play. Cranberries are not ready yet, so this is day two. Or day one, technically, I guess? I'm not sure how that counts. Probably doesn't count the day... oops. Probably doesn't count the day of the harvest, I imagine. Coffee beans ready again? Oh, they are. Coffee beans are fast, too. Well, I'm going to be able to sell more of those, then. Collect our hops. More brew. Better collect my apples and stuff, too. They make really good gifts. I was like, can I put coffee beans in here? I was like, I probably can, but I know the grapes on the upper left are done as well. I'm just not super interested in them. If I need them in a pinch, then they'll be there, but... so... makes me wonder, can I brew coffee beans? Oh, it requires 5 beans. Oh. Can I pickle them? No, but I can put them in here, but it takes 5 of them. Okay, I will do that. Wait, do I have... I do! Haha, how about that? Oh, so are we making coffee wine? I am a little curious. Maybe it's going to be pickled coffee beans? I don't know, actually. Is my baby up now? Nope, just sleeps. You're just a sleeping baby. Might be a little concerned. that's not what I wanted, but okay. Since I have some more fruit, let's go ahead and make some more wine. I know that ties down my hops, but at the same time, I'm like, wine sells for a fair amount. Of course, so does some pale ale, so might actually be more beneficial to just do the pale ales. Alright, let's run over here and give the beer to Pam. I don't know, Penny might use the drink too. Oh, but I already given her two gifts. Oh, did I already give two gifts to the wizard? I think I did, right? I was going to run all the way over there, too. You saved me a little bit. All right, so who hasn't had gifts this week, then? Lewis. Lewis, you don't get gifts. We're never giving him a gift, or at least not often. He has an awful lot of hearts. Am too, though. Actually, a lot of these people have a lot of hearts. I don't know. Maybe I give him more gifts than I thought. 5, 4, Clint, Leah, Maru, the dwarf. Yeah, I really need to figure out how to get past those 2 points. I feel like kind of leaves me a little stuck, like I don't know where to go from here. Like I got 2 things I know I can do, but I don't know how to progress myself past those points. Oh, the rain, all right. I wonder if I can give Gus some what? What? Hold on a second. Why is there a huge mushroom in my forest? Why is there a huge mushroom in my forest? What do I do with that? Oh, these are done too. But more importantly, why is there a huge... Ooh. Lightning is a little creepy. Alright. I should upgrade these things. I'll waste my energy. Why is there a huge... What's this about? Can I not get to it? Oh, it's a stone. I'm like, I don't understand why this isn't breaking. Don't crush the little whatever this is. Mushroom house. Where the Smurfs live, I don't know. It could be a Smurf house. Is it just a mushroom tree? I've never seen a mushroom tree before. What is going on? Why is it here? I'm gonna clear out around it. I give it the ability to grow. It's not. It doesn't look like a house or anything. I don't want to be like Gargamel. Like, I'm coming for you, Smurfs. Oh, don't chop it down. I didn't realize that's where the base was at. Chop that down. I'm afraid if I chop it down, I won't ever see it again. I don't know what I'll get out of it. Will I be able to plant more? Oh, I have so many unanswered questions about my little, about my mushroom tree. It's extremely tall, though. Look at this thing. Some room to grow. And how long has it been trying to grow? I've never seen one like it before. What does it mean? Can I shake it? Man. I'm gonna clear out some stuff around it. I'm gonna see if I can get something out of it. Trees and stuff, they need so much distance around them in order for them to produce their, like, fruit and stuff, so... I guess I'm gonna see what I can or can't get. Figure out a little path right here so I can get through a regular. Alright, don't strike me, please. Oh, please, lightning, don't strike that mushroom tree. Oh, I'll be so sad. Now I can at least get through here, too. Popsicle, chop chop. What? I'm just gonna chop these two down, too. I'm gonna check up on that tree tomorrow and see if it's still here. Hopefully it survives the storm. I'm a little worried. I kinda wanna put a lightning rod right here by it. Not sure if it'll help. I have a lot of lightning rods right now, as is, so... I feel like it's just kind of random, but I feel like it's the one-off thing. Okay, well, hopefully it's got enough area around it where it can either, I don't know, grow additional mushroom trees? Then, if I had two of them, I wouldn't be so hesitant about chopping it down. And this is so overgrown with trees. I'm actually surprised it's grown in this far. Alright, well, you stand out. I almost chopped you down because I didn't realize where the base was. I thought it was like two spots shorter than it actually is. Alright, so I want to, it's gonna come down. I was originally coming down here to see if the caravan was here. It's probably here, but closed. Nope, it's not here either, so it doesn't matter. Alright, frog, I didn't want you. Alright, so I might just wrap the day up. It's already 7:20, so I won't be losing a lot. Is it just like one of these little guys that just like, no, it can't be. Is it like just one of those little guys that grew and grew and grew? I was like, that would have been too easy. Alright, so let's check up on the mushroom. Oh, my honey's done. Just my regular honey, nothing special. I was like, should I thin this out a little bit more, maybe? I was like, it is growing quick. And I still, it gets used up every day. Well, not the days that they come outside, though. I think some of the days they come outside, they have like a 50% chance of just grazing, getting their sustenance from outside. But the days that they don't, where yet? Oh yeah, that right there almost took me over the top. All right, then I would have been collecting my inventory, and I don't want that either. Okay, corn's probably done pretty soon. Alright, got a lot of wood. Pine cones, grass, bone of wood, a little bit of that, some stone, some sap. Really wish I could find some ore from streams, I don't know. At my luck, I'd find it and be like, here's some copper. And I'd be like, that's a waste, what are you doing to me? Alright, sell my honey. I'm gonna sell a little bit of my cheese. That way I have some room and stuff for wines and stuff as well. And, yeah, I guess I'll come in here and spend the rest of my... What? It totally made coffee. I brewed coffee in a barrel. I don't... Pretty sure that's not how it's done, even a little bit. Pretty sure you have to roast the beans, but I mean, right now I have coffee. Just flat out, here's some coffee. 3 energy, 1 health, plus 1 speed. Like, I'm not gonna drink that before bed. Alright, well, I have coffee. I could probably give that away as a gift. I don't know who would like that. Maybe Penny? Seems like she might enjoy a coffee. Maybe while she's reading a book or something. Alright, so I didn't want to accidentally give it to Haley. My little wifey, how you doing? Rain is horrible for a photographer. Lighting is awful, and you can't go outside without ruining your equipment. That's a lot of fair points. Still sleeping? Poke, poke, poke. Yep, still sleeping. All right. Maybe, I'm not sure how long it takes for a little baby to grow up. All right, let's head off to sleep. Check up on our mushroom for tomorrow. And maybe, I'm not sure. We'll figure it out, I suppose. I'm really tempted to just chop it down. Because sometimes when you chop down trees, you get additional like materials being like, hey, if you plant me, you can get more of me. But I'm afraid that's not going to happen with the mushroom. Cloth is done. The rain is done. Well, now you can go take pictures. Silver linings, right? And I can get truffles. Isn't it strange? I'm used to being a mother. Nope. That's not really strange yet. Because all Omni Jr. is rolling back and forth in the crib. Nothing is done down here at this point. I got a couple empty barrels I could... throw something in. I got my coffee barrel right there. Corn is done though. Let me gather this real quick. Alright, my little chickens. So, gathered up all my corn. Make sure we talk to all or most of yous. Oh no, oh gosh. I'm being smothered by chickens and rabbits and ducks and devil chickens. Oh, somebody's not gonna get talked to. don't know who it might be. I'm thinking it's Frippa. Frippa got talked to. There we go. Maybe that was all of them. Probably not, but it's gonna have to be okay. Collect all of our void chicken eggs. I know I don't have any on the incubator right now. I would like more, but my chickens are growing exponentially. You know, I guess that's not true, because they only grow one at a time. But I do feel like the void chickens are the most... Not the incubator, there we go. But I guess I could sell the void chickens. I love you so much, Primo. Sells for how much? 396, that's it? Oh, I feel like I get a lot more from making mayonnaise. I mean, they do consume hay every day too, but I feel like it's more productive just to keep them. All right, let's go ahead and get rid of our corn. I have a ton of corn inside. Our mayos. Keep our pale ale. Keep our coffee. I want to figure out somebody I can give that to. And let's see, put our resin in here. Bump. Oh, it's the oil of garlic. Let's just say garlic oil. Is it not the same, I suppose? Would oil of garlic be like it's straight from garlic? But garlic oil be like oil that's infused with garlic? Are they different things? I know you just got wet because you stood there like a little dripper derp. Wow, 20 pieces of hay gone. Well, 19 pieces of hay. So that means I have 19. Oh, you guys want to come out probably, right? Yeah, come out and play. I don't have to milk you. All right, everyone else can stay inside. Except for you. You need to go outside. I need you to go outside and get me some truffles. Get our milk for the day from our cows. What are you doing? How's your wool doing? I was like, is it fur? What is wool? What would you call that? Fur? Hair? A coat? I mean, it's like, what would you call that? I kind of want to call it fur because... I don't know, animals have fur, right? But I feel like that's kind of not right. And apparently I only got one milk. Alright. I'm like, where's my other milk at? Alright. So other than Jody so far, it's been a relatively slow couple days. I can't figure out how to get inside. I'm either gonna have to do some research or hope for some really good luck. Hops. Trying to figure out how to get the henchman, the goblin, and the bodyguard to go walking away. The bodyguard, I feel like, is just going to go away. Like I get Sandy and her relationship up, which means definitely need to go by and give her another present, right? Week hasn't reset yet, so I can give her one more present. I'm going to try giving her a desert fruit and see if she really likes it. That's, wow. The wrong direction. All right. Water our little plants, and then we're gonna head over to. Oh, that's done. Not done. Sometimes the fruits are confusing about when they can and can't be harvested. Okay, I'm just silly, and I don't recognize. All right. So hopefully our mushrooms survive too. Did it live? Did it spawn another one? It's still alive. Did it spawn another one is a good question, though. My chicken's all the way down here. Did you do this? Did you do this? Are you checking up on the little... On my little mushroom tree here? I wouldn't be surprised if you did do that. Alright, just gonna check up on the caravan real quick. See if it's here. I think it might be. It's not. I don't understand the frequency of this thing. Either I have really bad luck with like, oh, it's gonna be here today. But, like, every time I say that, it's always a Thursday. And I just don't recognize that. I need like a little post-it here telling me what day that caravan is around. I feel like 480 hay isn't gonna be enough if I'm using 19 a day. I mean, that's only good for like 20 days, right? That means I'm gonna have some hungry chickens. Huh. Let's go buy robins. I think I'm gonna need to make another one. Go ahead and grab a stack of stone and a stack of... Oh, gosh, really? for the time being. I'm sure I'll forget it. Sell some cheese. Let's sell some of these eggs. I can afford to lose one batch of eggs. Man, holy schmucks. Alright, let's go ahead and head over to... I want to do Sandy's and I want to do Robin, but let's do Robin first, because if she's even there... Oh, that's not the one I want. If she's even there, she leaves at 4, and I might not be able to make it back from the desert before then. I have until 5 to actually go to the desert. Looking for shiny in the water, not seeing it. Is that a tree? No. Alright. Yeah, it's relatively close. Alright, Robin, I need another silo. I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of hay for the winter at the rate I'm going right now. It's a shame I can't upgrade the silos. I need one of these too. Oh, it takes clay and copper bars. Alright, I have some time, so I'll come back with clay and five copper bars. Which, the five copper bars, I don't think I actually have. I'm probably gonna have to go into the mine to get those. Alright, well, back to silver. Or to the desert. Let's see if we can work our way into getting into the, get past the bodyguard. I was gonna give her some coffee, but then I was like, wait, I already given her two things for the week. She ain't gonna want it anyways. She'll probably think I'm just trying to sober her up. Take it as an insult. Oh, don't tell me there's no desert fruit here. I intentionally didn't grab one because I was like, oh, it's gonna respawn by now, right? Oh, come on, really? Really, really? Yeah, nothing has came back. You know what? I'll make her with coffee. Maybe she will really like coffee. Here, I made this in a barrel. Same thing. This looks wonderful, thanks so much. Okay, so she's happy to get a gift, but not like super excited. Oh, wait, that shady looking guy in the back. I'm really not supposed to talk about it. Anyway, what's the weather? Wait, you just talked about it. Why could you not tell me a little bit more? Tell me a secret. Why is he there? Who's upstairs that never comes down at the oasis? Is like Rapunzel up there? It's like a new age twist. I do need some copper, but I don't think I'm gonna get it here. I really don't think I have 5 bars worth of copper. I could be mistaken. I do that a lot, but I feel like I used a lot of it. Silver's wondering where I've been. Well, I was off delivering some coffee. Trying to figure out how to get past the bodyguard. My baby's still sleeping. Very sleeping baby. I have no copper. Alright. Oh, and sneeze.
Oh, sorry.
It just kind of crept up on me. I didn't get a chance to say grapefruit. don't ask. Or do ask. Then maybe I'll talk about it. I didn't get a chance to see if it still works. In theory, I've been told, and it worked once. So far it has a 100% success rate on me. If you say grapefruit just before you sneeze, your sneeze will go away. There's a little tree right there. Oh, I should check on the... see if I have a truffle. Alright, since I have batteries all over the place right now. Clay? I have clay. What else did I need? Clay and... oh, she closes in 20 minutes. I'll never make it there. Clay and the 5 copper bars or whatever it was. Alright, silver. Let's go. We gotta go to the mines and get some copper. So maybe tomorrow I can get the, get my silo made up. Going to the mines. Alright. Go to 15? Maybe 20? Hey! Hey! Get off of me. I don't feel like 15 is deep enough either. There's, I don't really see any, no ore, so let's head down to 25. Still no ore. Head down to 40. I feel like 40 might be too deep. Yeah, lots of iron or silver. Iron. 40's too deep. 30? Oh yeah, that looks a little better. Alright. Like 25 of these guys. Alright, I've been so determined to like get my 25 ore. It's like, oh, is that it? No, I need one more piece. Come on. I've been so determined to get my ore. I was just kind of like focusing non-stop, going up and down, checking all these different floors, getting copper ore. I am only at like 24. I need one more. I need one more ore. And I think. Yeah, I need one more ore. And I can't seem to get it. And I have a feeling I'm going to end up passing out here in the mines because I can't get one ore. I can't find my way down. I don't have any bombs. Oh, I'm totally not going to get one piece of ore. Come on, let me get one more stairs. 50 minutes, come on. One more set of stairs. Yes, okay. Ore? Yes, okay, please. I'm not going to make it home. I'm going to end up passing out. Yes, leave the mine. Come on. You can make it. Silver's there waiting for me. Bust up. Let's go, Silver. I gotta get in the house. We gotta pass. We're not gonna make it. I'm gonna pass out at my, like, at my bed. Okay, no, I'm fine. No, I don't even have time to make it. Alright. And we're gonna go to sleep. My man. Alright, we're gonna go to sleep for the night here. Barely made it. 20 minutes. I was almost like, I kind of want to like run out there real quick and see if I can put the copper bars in the kilns, but or in the forges. Yeah, forges. But I don't think I'll be able to. I had to step away for a second because my poor kitty's like puking in the background. And now he's just chilling at my feet. Cats, kitties, I swear. They're like little barf machines. That's all they do. All right, going to sleep for the night. Oh. During the night, Billy gave birth to a baby goat. I'm getting another goat. That's actually pretty beneficial. Goat cheese is worth quite a bit. I wish I could have another piggy. But I don't know if they can. I don't know if the pig's going to have other pigs. Bosley. Okay. Monoculture. Oh, because I think I sold a whole bunch of one single thing. I've sold a ton of corn so far. Duck mayonnaise, pretty good money overall. Alright, so I guess overall, I guess there is quite a bit. I'm going to actually end up wrapping up the episode here. So, as I was saying, though, there's still quite a bit to do. It's kind of goes back down to here. A lot of it is just leveling up my relationships with people. And that's going to be quite a bit time-consuming, because I really focused in the beginning of my game of, like, building my farm, making a ton of money, upgrading, like, half of my equipment to, like, top tier. Spent a lot of time down in the mines. I've had quite an adventure, but I am married. I do have a little BB here, so, and there's still stuff to do. So I, you know, I went and had dinner with Jody. Not a real big event. It was just kind of like, here you go. I was definitely amused by just throwing the fish down in front of Sam. Like, here, clean this. It was a lot of fun. I got a big kick out of that. Definitely enjoyed it. So I guess maybe we'll see. The frequency might drop down a little bit. I might not be able to do it every Sunday because, like I said, there are other games I like to do. But we'll see. We'll see how much time I can free up. And maybe I can still get out one of these once a week at the, you know, on a regular basis. So still waiting to see where the baby's going. But yeah, other than that, so I am going to end the episode here. Do look forward to additional videos. I do have fun doing this. Hopefully you guys enjoy as well. If you do, you know, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't. Throw down some comments and stuff as well. Maybe you see something that I've missed or I didn't quite get. And I appreciate the feedback. I like knowing that kind of stuff. Because then I can go back to it or I learn from it. So I don't like the whole, let's Google every little thing that I do. So I don't mind it for like a one-off, like here, and I was like, man, which lake will this fish come from? I don't mind that, but I don't want to do it all the time. Because then I'm just essentially playing the game through Google, and it's not the same. So, other than that, though, I guess I am off. Hopefully you enjoyed again. Be safe, take care, and I'll see you next time. And maybe my baby will actually grow up a little bit. Just a little bit. And then start running around, knocking off all these things, taking my skeleton apart. All right. All right. Bye-bye.